This guy wants me to behead his MacBook. No, seriously. He doesn't want to pay for a screen replacement. In fact, he wants me to remove the screen. Screen replacements on MacBooks are getting ridiculously expensive. And well, the truth is, you don't need one. You can just remove the display. We won't be needing this anymore. This is kind of hard to do, so I recommend you go to a professional, but we'll put everything back together. We'll plug this into a monitor. Now he can use this just like a Mac Mini.